guys on this area here. Get two teams together.
Sure. But how hard can it be to mess with those things?
I sure don't envy him. He deserves what he gets.
So what? We get paid the same either way.
Thank you. son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
We got shooters in the area!
We're taking fire! Watch!
missiles, man!
Copy that. No survivors.
You've killed too many of us. I will find you! Let's go! Don't let him get away! Contact! We got enemy forces out here!
Eliminate the target!
Over here.
We've got hostile troops here.
Roger that. Don't you take any shit from a soldier.
I'm moving out.
Come on, let's kill these bastards.
Hey there. I'm looking for any signs of radiation. Seen anything unusual in the area?
I've said everything I heard.
Thanks. Means a lot. No uniform, no identification. Wait a minute. He's got a ring on his finger. It's the same one from Mads' photograph. This is Cal's body.
found safety here. Don't ruin that.
Mads, I have some bad news. Kel didn't make it.
I figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least you went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets. Dealing with the Russians is some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
I found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints, but I can't figure out what it's for.
Now let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card with some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear ya.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old Naga might remember something or other by then.
Will do. What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you can sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
Thank you.
My weapons aren't gonna...
What's wrong with...
They're old, worn out. I need to keep pace with...
Well, you can always upgrade your weapon to a higher quality mark. All you need are the right weapon parts. We have to build everything for ourselves out here. We got people that could fabricate you just about anything.
Self-reliant. I like it.
You know, you could find parts and materials by dismantling other weapons. They're chock full of stuff.
Well, I'll have to see what I can find then.
Thank you.
your status? We have more of these to do, you know. The danger here is not lost on me, all right? I will finish. Now, just...
How are you making out with that?
It's kind of taking a long time.
Just... God. I got this.
Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the Homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Sure does. Hello, friend. Any idea how to find this place?
It just so happens that I know the place you're looking for.
Many thanks, stranger.
Please, get out of my space.
themselves in.
Those need to be exterminated. We'd all be better off.
Star was doing a show here.
Exactly. Yes, it was for some strange reason. Probably from last night, though. For most of my conversations. Shit, that was so close to being detected. Afternoon. Hope you have a good day, man. Well, that's not another box to open. Damn. For you, midday for me.
Shit, this guy's crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory.
Fucking hurry up and get up. God damn it. Yeah, I still like the game. If it was easy, I wouldn't like it. And no, I don't have it on easy. I have it on normal.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection.
Except, well, I'm not a man, you fool. Ha ha ha. If I hadn't put anything harder, I probably would have died. Lucky for me, I haven't actually died yet, which I'm a bit surprised at. I thought I would have by now. Of how badly I play first-person shooters.
Be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
Yeah. Exactly. Okay, I should get on to doing the main mission. Fast point to there, and then if there's a boat nearby, we'll go by boat or we'll go by road. Rest and relaxation. Recovery is always good. Okay. Garage. another sniper rifle. What do I need to do? Kill 5 enemies with a firearm. Kill 2 enemies in less than 3 seconds. Preparation. Let's get on to this mission. No, I have not tried PvP on this yet. I've been just going with the mission. The main storyline content. Because that's what's going to interest me more than PvP. I'm more of a storyline content player than PvP. Always have been, always will be. Got a ways to go. All I've done so far are 2 faction missions, 2 side missions, and of course the main mission you do at the start, and now I'm doing this main mission. Funny thing is, tonight I'll actually be streaming Division 2. But after this mission I have to get off, so, and do some housework. Yay, housework. Okay, I'm gonna hit land here, take out these guys, and I'm gonna walk the rest of the way. Actually, how far am I? Yeah, probably smarter for me to walk. Well, I don't want to give it away that I'm here, either. Bullshit, that should have been a through and through. I had them both lined up to do a through and through and it didn't happen. No, that could be true too. You know what they say about dummies? Dummies got thick skulls. Really? Look behind the security door. What intel can I grab from here though? Get the attachment because I don't have many attachments. Okay, I definitely have to grab those. M4. Okay, do I have no, none of them are snipers. Can I? Okay, I can only do that. Hold on, can I change up the? Okay, still standard mag. What do you use? When I get back to a place where I can save it, I'm gonna actually go into that shop and buy that other sniper rifle. Even though it's only a bit of an improvement, it will be better. But for right now, I use what I have. Come on. Really, it's saying is that a window? I thought that was a door. Let's use the car. Ha ha ha, Stony. Whee! Hold on, I didn't hit anything, but look at the condition of my... of the vehicle. I did not hit anything, though. Look at it. It looks like I smashed into stuff. Alright, let's hop out. Stupid damn computer. Alright, my computer decided that it was time to do shut itself off for sleep. I don't think so, computer. We'll plunder everything first, of course. Yes, even my computer falls asleep. Your point? Somehow I think I see what we're to see from here. Not much. The whole idea of this mission is basically take a boat, get back to the ship that actually dropped you off, and bring back the Marines. But somehow I think that's going to turn into a huge utter fail.
Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast.
I can get these boats back to that ship, and I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
And we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back.
That's gonna be interesting.
Shit, more bad guys. Everyone take cover!
Yeah. Oh, which, my shooting, or what the fuck took out that boat? I'd say what the fuck took out that boat, drones with probably machine guns. Let's pick up what we need to. But if you're talking about my shooting, that's just my shooting. My shooting's always been what the fuck.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen. You have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing village you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Oh, this was a bust to get reinforcements. I didn't know you years ago. Technically, I've only known you a year at least. So your statement's a bit inaccurate. But inaccurate statements from you is normal. Which also explains your shooting abilities. Okay. True, that does not say much.
What's the status on this? It's taking too long.
I swear to Christ.
Fucking drone. Not on the rifles. I prefer to use it only on these sniper rifles. And if you're wondering why I keep hiding from that fucking big drone, is because if it detects you, it'll basically point out your location and then you'll get swarmed by enemies. Which is not helpful. Oh, goody. I got a new one.
Red Queen.
Hey, Phoenix.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
Few. But we're scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
How are you? Oh, did you play the closed beta as well? Estonian. Because I've only got my hand on it since the open beta, but I still hurt. Still will wait until it's on sale before I buy it.
Josiah.
Unless I get it as a Christmas, as a birthday present.
I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
No.
Oopsie. He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Obtained a piece of information that resolves an investigation. Who sunk the U.S. military ship?
Chase Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Jace Skell. I met some Skelltech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Sorry, I meant close Alpha. Because the open beta is the next one after Alpha. So, okay. Fast travel. After chatting with this guy, I'll have to end it there. Because I have to get some housework done. But I do thank you guys for joining me in this little endeavor. We're trying out Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon. Oh my god, man, get a life. You have a huge crash on Walker? God, all I want to do is put a gun to his head and pull the trigger, the fucking traitor. But of course, we don't know what led him to do what he's doing. He could have been betrayed by the government he works for. You know, I want to do the kind of off-spin of a good guy gone bad. Yes, I have seen The Punisher. That doesn't mean I drool over every actor. Unlike you, by the looks of it.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jace Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drones.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Alright, there we go. Fucking computer and wanting to have a fucking sleep. Ay, ay, ay. Let's see why this guy is so adamant that the head of the organization he works for is not the crooked arsehole that everyone thinks he might be.
Alright, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me a video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna fine any employee for curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash him.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash him, not capture. geologists love being in the South Pacific. The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Now, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Okay, guys. Oh, what's this? Tutorial. Okay, do I have any better rewards? Okay, there are two faction support missions, but these are the actual faction missions. Okay. Alright, later man. Yeah, I'm having to get off. Thank you guys all for tuning in, but I do have to say goodbye to you guys. I will throw you guys over to another streamer just to be nice and generous to them. Give them a raid. Also, Kevin210, thank you for your host. Bossinari Gaming, thank you for your host. So, who are we going to raid? I do believe it will be Matt. Please join me in this raid, guys, because one, I really do appreciate it, and two, it's always appreciated. Oh, well, we'll host him instead then, because it won't let me raid for some reason. Okay, now it's just being a bitch. Why is it not working? Well, he might not actually, is he actually on? Well, it says he is. I'll try one more time. If it doesn't work, we'll raid someone else. Okay, for some reason not wanting to work. So I'm gonna choose someone else. Okay guys, I'm just gonna leave it there, as it doesn't seem to be wanting to let me raid anyone. I thank you guys all for tuning in, I'll see you next time.